the precinct, Darwin Waterfront.
Kat, a disappointing loss today for Thunder. How was it out there on the ground?
We fought pretty hard during the game. The score definitely didn't reflect how much effort we put into this game, but very disappointed with this loss today.
So one round to go, another away game next weekend against Melbourne Uni. Do you think the team will differ much to today's team?
I think it'll be pretty similar with a lot of NT representation. Hopefully we come out really hard and get one more win for the season.
And there were some really good passages of play out there today. We had some under 18 girls out amongst the play as well. Who would you say was in the best for Thunder?
I think Dom done really well for her first game. She killed it in the midfield. But our defence really fought hard. So Robbo and Jordan Hickey and Gemma done really well as well.
You played very superbly in the ruck too, Kat, so well done. A few marks on the shin. All the best for next week.
Thank you.